What's up, guys? I hope everyone's having a great day. Right now, it is the night before my potentially last race of the season. It will probably be my last race, but who knows? It's about 6:35 right now, and Noah is here tonight because we didn't want to go to the campus to pick him up in the morning and then drive back because that would have been a lot of driving.
And he wanted to be with us.
Yeah, and he wanted to be with us. So here's Noah.
Hi.
There's Noah. I'm cooking pasta, but I tried to boil the water without water in it. So that was bad. There's Molly. So it's the night before a race. They told us no spectators were allowed, but hopefully we can still get some footage. So I race at 10:30 in the morning, so hopefully it's not too hot. But it's supposed to be like 80 or 90, so hopefully it's not that hot, but we'll see in the morning how I feel and how we feel. I'm hoping to go under 20 again. It's called the Eye of the Tiger meet. So when we're going there, we're gonna play Eye of the Tiger. See you in the morning. All right, guys, it's the morning of the race now, and we're about to head out, and I'll talk to you after the race. Alright, guys, I just got home from the meet, and I'm gonna do a little race recap right now. So the first mile, at the start it was really like, it was spread out, and then you had to like, within like 75 or 100 meters you had to go into probably this like 15 or 20 foot wide area. So that it was really crowded at the beginning, so I didn't go out. Like, I didn't sprint to the front because I knew that people would go out too fast and just fall back and I could pass them later on in the race. So, the first mile, I went out kind of fast, about, I think it was like a 6:20 mile. And then the second mile, I was just focusing on passing as many people as I could. All throughout the race, I was kind of passing people. Nobody passed me that I hadn't passed beforehand. So, yeah. The second mile, I was just trying to pass as many people as I could and gain, like, get towards the front more. And then the third mile, the whole course was, like, one big loop and then, like, a half of a loop. So that was kind of nice to know, like, how much I had left and stuff. But, so the third mile, I was just trying to go under 20 minutes. And we finished on a track. And it was like 300 meters we ran on the track, just around. And when I was going into the track, I was at like 18, like 56 or 18:58. So I knew I would really have to sprint in order to get under 20. But I got 20:05 and 15th place overall. And our team had 5 people in the top 20. So that's really good. It was a pretty good race. I really liked the course. It was pretty flat, but it was just hot, but that's okay. We raced at 10:30, so it could have been a lot hotter. Great job to everyone on my team. Everyone had a really good race. I think a lot of people PR'd. The girls varsity won their race, and then we won our open race, and then boys varsity got second, so everyone had a good race. I'm pretty sure a lot of people PR'd, so great job to everyone. And this was my last race of this season. I obviously wanted to go faster, but I only started training in late August, so I'm okay with my times, but I'll be training how I was training for Crest like this season, like for a long time to come. So, I think I'll get a lot faster, hopefully. And yeah, it should be fun to see what I do in track. I think I'm gonna do some off-season training. So I'm hoping to post more on this channel now that cross country season is over. Comment down below any videos you'd want to see me do, whether it's like running or challenges or just any video you would want to see me do. So yeah, comment down below. And I think I'm gonna wrap the video up here. So make sure to subscribe if you enjoyed this and like the video if you enjoyed as well. Yep. Hope everyone has a great day. Be happy, be great, and I'll see you later. Whoa!